Hello guys, welcome to the next episode of Oxygen Not Included, where little Biffa is working hard filling up the batteries. Good boy, little Biffa, you keep going at it. What else is going on here? Miniman 02 getting that research done. Today we're going to be working on, I want to get this water down into here. I want to start that converting. We're going to need more power to run this to heat up the water. Yeah, we'll probably get working on that. That'll take a while. And if we get time, we'll get our hatch to start making some coal for us. I don't know how that's going to work. We shall see. But this is working down here. Full of carbon dioxide. We could do with... Do you know what? That algae deoxidizer... Deoxidizer can be deconstructed. Let's remove that. Let us speed that up a bit. Let's stick one down here, this side, so it pushes all of this into here. I mean, soon we're going to start setting up pumps and things like that. That would be better. But let's do that. Does that need electrification? It does. Okay, and then what we're going to do is we're going to get rid of that. And we're going to put another one of these in there. We're going to also harvest the food. Let's get rid of that food. Good. Plenty of food coming in. What's that saying? It hasn't got any mule lice. It seems that if you have one that gets blocked, it doesn't do the other one, which is a bit odd. But I only want to make the mule lice stuff at the moment, so that's fine. Let's run, I think. How much do these take? We need to check our power carefully here. 120 watts. What are we using so far? Yeah, we can add that. Well, actually, we're replacing the one that we removed, aren't we? So, you know, that'll be fine. Oh, and that's easy to do. There we go. Let's get that in there. And that'll start clearing up this, hopefully, for some more oxygen generation. What have we got here? We've got polluted oxygen from this thing, haven't we? Darn it. That's annoying. I'm going to put an air deodorizer next to it, I think, just to sort of clear that up a bit. I should have left a bit of space here for one of those, because this storage compactor, what's it got in there? It's got in there slime. Yeah, slime is stinky. We could store our slime up here, and that's got an air deodorizer there. Do you know what? That's probably a good idea. It's not that far away. Let's put that in there. And then we can start setting up the power stuff going down here. Everybody's looking good. The decor is all over the place, which is nice. Let's harvest that. These are all set to 9. Yeah, even though those are set to 9, they won't harvest these unless you tell them, it seems. That seems to be the way it goes. All right, let's speed things up a bit. Probably could do with, as well, is another one of these down the bottom here. Next to there. I don't want to rely on those. We are going to get a scrubber in there soon. Once we have researched that. Are we working our way up? We're getting the power regulation for the cables. Then we're going to go for... That's fine dining. Where's the new scrubber? Air scrubbers all the way up to here. So we could do that one next, couldn't we? So if I do that... Oh, it's not going to finish that one. Let's finish that one first. Then we'll switch it over and get it done. I could start getting the guys and girls to dig out up to here. I'm hoping... I mean, that's a lot in there, isn't it? That isn't going to overfill this. If it does, we may be in trouble. I'm going to convert this first, I think. We don't have this converted yet, do we? Because we don't have a pump. What I'm not going to do is I'm going to cancel that. I'm queuing up a load of different things here, but there's some stuff here that we haven't done. A liquid pump. Let's just have a quick look at the pipes. No, where's the pipes one? There it is. So if we pump out there, it goes up over there and into there. Yeah, that's fine. So we could have the pipes up there. Yeah, that's what we were going to do, weren't we? It's a liquid bridge. Like that. We'll stick that on an 8 as well. Then our liquid pipes can go up over there, down into there. And then our pump can be sort of down here somewhere. There. Let's do it there. And then we'll just cancel those. Liquid pipe, sandstone 8 into there. And then we just need some power. How much is that going to take? Oh man, the work. Yeah, this will all be on a separate thing. But can I want to just start converting that a bit now if I can. Construction pending. What's that on? Oh, it's on a 5. Okay, let's get that on an 8 as well. Get that done. Oh, more harvesting. Let's grab that food. Yeah, energy. Let's have a look. 780, 9, 780, 880, 900. That's going to take it to with that. What do these use? Let's double check. 240. So we're going to have the chance of... Yeah, our cable breaking if we attach that to there. So maybe we need to get our second power system going. Oh, we've got the heavy watt wire. Fantastic. So that's what we want for over here. Need to do a bit of experimenting with that. Let's get our next research going. We want the advanced filtration. Let's get those guys and girls going, working on that. Who have we got doing our research? We've got Miniman Zero and Mrs. Biffa. Learning five. Yeah, that's fine. You carry on with that. Stress is down to nothing. Unrefrigerated food. No, there isn't. I want this done as well. I've got that on an 8. Okay, they're probably doing all sorts of things, aren't they? What are they running around and doing? You're collecting food. You're going in here, collecting some water. You're making power. You're researching. You're making food. I think that's everybody, isn't it? Is anyone going to come over here and do this? If I set... some priorities to 9. We can work our way through this, I bet. Oh! Whoa, another dupe! There we go. They're going to start doing it now. Let's see. Let's see whether anybody's good. Destructive, destructive, destructive. Unless they're amazingly good. Nope. Never going to happen. Never going to happen. Okay, there we go. That's working. Nice. So that'll start pushing all this away. That hopefully is going to work on that before it gets pushed away. I'm going to set this to a 9 next. Let's see, how much algae do we have? 17,000. We're sorted for algae, I've got to be honest. Algae and slime. There's so much of it, we've got no problem. How's that looking up here? Still polluted. It says breathable, so... they're just going to make them sick. I was hoping that we could not have that happen, but there we go. Oh, good. Okay, they're starting to do this. Excellent. So once this has cleared out a bit, I want to get another power thing. Oh, what I'm thinking is we need to really start getting this to be further down as well. We need to dig out like all of this area here. Do you know what? I think we're going to do that. Oh, we need a bigger sink. Bigger sink area for our... We're not going to dig out that one there. We're going to take those out. First. And sort of open up all of this if we can. What have we got in here? Oxygen, vacuum, snow, polluted water, vacuum, vacuum. Lots of vacuums down there. Yeah, I'm so glad we're on top of stuff as well. When you get things organized properly... That's going to have to be a 9. I want that done. When you get things organised properly, it's great. How's the decor? See, these things aren't very good, are they? Mediocre sculpture. So we get masterpieces of those, but mediocre sculptures. They seem a bit of a waste, I'll be honest. Now, somebody told me, and it is true, that... Oh, okay. I did cancel the ones underneath there, didn't I? Okay, let's do that. These plants... The millwood will eat anything. I've got them up here with all the oxygen, but apparently... we can't look at them there. Let's look at one of these, millwoods. Growing progress. Hardy plant, well suited for domestication. Produces an edible grain. Yeah, it doesn't say. But apparently they will work in... Microbe musher. Okay, that's fine. They will work in any environment, and we've been sort of... putting them down here. Well, I say we. I have. I've been putting them up there. Whereas they would work down the bottom. Blossom seed. Is that going to work? Temperature 23 to 27. Yeah. I want to get some of those going in there. as they finish. Because apparently those blossom seeds are very good. So if I can get the temperature... 26.7, 22, 23. That might only be warmer because I've had this oxidizer in there. And then as that cools down, that's probably not going to work. We'll see how that goes. Oh, there we go. They've got that area. Let's go. Oh, you're stuck. What have we got there? Dirt. Can somebody come and put a ladder in before CNC Druid dies? Let's go there and then down to there. You can do it. Can you build it? Can you jump? Yay. Okay, there we go. Good, good. We need that in there so they can get in and out, of course. One, two, one, two, three. How have we ended up with different... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, of course, yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, okay, we can't have an odd number in. We need another one here. Let's do that, just to even it up. And then we're going to dig this bit out here as well. So let's take the next two out. And that's going to go all the way down to there. What have we got in here? Carbon dioxide, yeah, that's fine. So we may as well stick that down to there as well. And I'm going to have a couple of these down there. Or we may, by the time we change this... Oh, the power's out. Yeah, we need more power batteries, don't we? How's this oxygen looking? Oxygen, breathable, breathable. Okay, this is getting better down here. Let's add in... a second power area. So I'm just thinking, let's just slow this down a sec. If we have one of those, a big battery, what does that hold? 40 kilojoules. Produces a lot of heat though. How much heat? Plus 20. What do the little ones do? The little ones do plus 30, funnily enough. So we could go for... let's go for one of those. We're definitely going to get some decor stuff going in here. Like that. We may need to put a fan in here. How is the temperature going here, by the way? Warm. Yeah, let's put that up to an 8. Get that cooled down for a bit. Go on, speed up. Speed up, speed up. Should be able to get all of that. Oh, you've gone and blimmin' blocked yourself in again. You nutters! There we go. Cancel those ones, get the top ones first. And then get you down. There we go. Dig. 9. Get rid of that. Yeah. You sort yourselves out. Do that. Okay. How are we doing here? Advanced filtration still coming. So we could put down the bottom there the air scrubber. For filtering the carbon dioxide. Doesn't that make hydrogen? I think it may do, so we might just go with a few more of these, actually. I bet you can't reach that, can you? There we go, we'll add that over there. Anybody in problems? In problems? Anybody having problems? I don't think so. Harvest, harvest. There we go, that thing's still growing. 24.7. 23 to 27, so maybe these would be okay. 22.9, 24. It's funny how they're all different temperatures. Is it cold there? Let's have a look. Yeah, it's cooling down. What is that? Minus 66. Okay, we can probably stick that back down to 1 now. There we go. Oh, we need to get this done. Seriously? Can you get these things done? They're doing them. Okay. Oh, here we go. Look, right. We want this one here to hold whatever's in here. Slime. So we want that to hold organic, algae-polluted fertilizer, slime. Priority 9. This one, priority 1. So I think they'll just move that from here to there. Yes. Good. Okay. So what else can we do here? We want the power... we may need a couple of power wheels. I'm not entirely sure. It's going to take a lot to run this... water tepidizer thing, which is going to end up over here. But these two things, I want this on a separate system altogether. So we're going to run... this wire is going to be disconnected here, and then we'll connect that up to there and run another one along here for this. So we haven't actually done that, have we? Let's... We're going to have to use the heavy-duty wire. Can be run through tile. Carries more wattage than regular electric wire without overloading. Yes, we're going to go with that one. Can that be hooked up with... Where's the nearest wire? It's going to have to go round here. Can that be hooked up with normal? So how's that going to work? I mean, that is still going to be drawing power from down here. When it gets down here, when we get it over this way to the water tepidizer. So is that going to... Who's complaining? I don't know. Oh, we could have the textile factory. We need to do that as well. Where is the water tepidizer? Utilities. Liquid tepidizer. So we can have that sort of in the middle here, I reckon. And then run it along there. But then we're going to want that on a switch, aren't we? And the switch is going to end up... Yeah, let's just hang on a second. Power switch. So that needs the wire going through there. So we have the power switch up here. I know it seems a weird place to put it. And then what we can do is if we cancel that and that. Heavy duty wire. So that can go up the ladder in there. And then back to there, so we can turn it on and off. That should be good. Yeah, let's see how that goes. Let's speed things up again. Let's get all of this on a... Want the paintings on a 9. Get those done. In fact, we're going to add all of those on a 9. Let's get them done. How are we looking down here? That's still on priority 5. Let's get that one done. Oh, yeah. All of these have to be on 9. Keep them going. There we go. And I'm even going to add another one of these... No, I'm not. I'm gonna... They're gonna get moved down here, aren't they? Let's cancel that. Because there's all the stuff down here. Oh, what's in there? Can we dig that up? Yes, let's dig that up. Dig. There we go. Okay, they'll get to that. Off to bed. Yeah, the power's starting to become a problem. We need a bigger battery. So what do these small ones hold? We could replace those two small ones. They hold 10. This holds 40. Heat plus 20 is actually a better battery all around. And we could put that in here and remove these ones. Let's deconstruct those. Yeah. Then we're going to... Is there another hatch or something up here? There is. There's one in there. I forgot about him. Need to get our coal machine working soon, don't we? Okay. And we've got to be careful here because... Oh, we've actually removed the wire. If you put a battery on a wire that's already set up with power and whatnot, it will explode. I'm looking for this one. So we're going to stick a large battery. But that's okay because the wire isn't connected. So if we get that done first... And then we'll stick this in once they're done. They'll be along soon. I guess they're doing these ones. Yep. There we go. Food's going. 55,000. Oh, no! Mrs. Biffa has the spores. You can't be sick, Mrs. Biffa. How many days left have you got of the spores? The spores. Standing in toxic area. What's toxic? Oh, this has all got polluted oxygen. Look. Oxygen, oxygen, polluted oxygen. Oh, nasty. That's all come from this, isn't it? Has this got anything in it now? Storing 0. Yeah, okay, that's going to be deconstructed. And we're going to have another one of these put in its place. Has that been built yet? Oh, they're building it. Good, good. Let's speed you up. And then we'll stick our other wire in. As soon as that's done, start storing some of that lovely power. There we go. Oh, excellent. They're working on this now. Let's get that as a priority 9. Mrs. Biffa can work on that. Get the nice decor going. How's our research going? Research? Research. Funny words, funny words. Oh, they've finally done it. Okay. Yeah, that'll need to be done, because all of this is falling down now, so it's missing that. Excellent, this is going well. Hey, whoa, no, hold on a minute here now. Miniman Zero, thank you for your... What have we got? An 8 and a 4. Oh, that's cooking. Art. A 9 and a 0. Miniman, I mean, I like your eagerness. 5-5, he's okay for the research. Yeah, I like your eagerness, but I'm afraid... Oh, he stopped. Yeah, we want this to be a top-of-the-range painting. Yeah. Oh, the battery's not attached to here. Are they going to put those in? I think they shall in a minute. Right, let's have a look at our power. So I'm thinking I might just replace all of this up here with a heavy watt wiring. So let's run that to there for now. Let's run that to there. So you can start working on that. And then we're going to deconstruct wires. We're going to... Let's just slow this down a sec. You're going to have that and that deconstructed. All of that. Definitely that and that and that. It's going to be a different network. That, that and that. That, that and that. And I think this is heavy wire anyway. Heavy watt wire, yes. And then we're going to replace all of that. We're going to replace all of that with the heavy watt wire. Yep, there. There. And there. Yep, that looks good to me. Let's put that on a 9 as well. Yes, separate heavy watt wire, heavy watt wire. So is that all going in the right place? That'll go to there. That'll loop round. A switch to turn this thing on and off. Yes, excellent. That looks good to me. How's this going here? Polluted oxygen. Still polluted. Yeah, I wanted to get a deoxidizer thing in there. Can you sweep up? Please sweep up. Don't leave things lying around. Come on now. Our food isn't full up, is it? Oh, that one's gone. Nope, we're still fine. There we go. Let's get that going. See, that seems... Ooh, another juke. This seems to me like it's producing polluted oxygen, but it actually isn't. It looks like it, but it's not. Right, let's have a look. Vomiter, vomiter, vomiter. Okay, all good on that so far. Small bladder, gastrophobia, narcoleptic. What, do you got one of those? A Biffa. Loud sleeper, no. Can't dig it. Bottomless stomach, no. No good. Loud sleeper, no good. Uncultured. Athletic, good. We need that somebody else that's good at athletics. Tinkering. I think Catalina, she's got the blonde hair. She fits in with the family trait. Let me find a name from the last video. Okay, Catalina's coming in. Catalina is going to be dark side. Welcome. Athletics, tinkering, creativity. A dark side is admired by all for her seemingly tireless work ethic. Little do people know she's dying on the inside. But she can't cook and she'll be going to the toilet a lot. But that's fine. Come on, dark side. Come and join us. Welcome. Oh, we need more beds. We've got 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's add another bed in. What am I looking for? Furniture. Cot. Priority 9. Stick it there. We're going to do 2. Excellent. The harvesting is going well. That's going well. That's got to be priority 9 down there. That hopefully when they get round to it. Yeah, look at that. Much better. Much better. Organic algae. Lots of algae. At the minute, power isn't going too well because that's on a... Oh, we're still waiting for the cables and stuff because it's all on a 5, is it? No, it's all on a 9. I guess they'll get there when they get there. Oh, what are the... Heavy watt cables are still made from copper. No, that's fine. There we go. They're working it. Let's put some of these priorities down to 5. Now the pictures have been done. And all of those. The spores. Little Biff has now got the spores. No. There we go. That's going to be dark side. Probably don't need to do that. I think they automatically take them anyway. So we'll leave that like that. We haven't got to the med bay stuff yet. We're still working on the advanced filtration. So, oh, here we go. Wires are coming in. Let's speed up. I want to get this all done and convert this. Get it up there. Get this liquid tepidizer going after that. Yeah, you're waiting for power. You're waiting for power. You're going to be deconstructed. I suppose you're going to get around to that when you get there. Stress, none. No stress at all, which is fantastic. That's going to be swept. That's going to be swept. Keep on top of it, folks. That's already on a 9. That can be deconstructed. I want to do something with this one here. I want to put a little... Yeah, look, one is asleep. Let's put a storage compactor in there and see what happens. Also, quick pause. They apparently won't leave an area with a door on it that's set to auto or locked. So if we actually stick a door here with some tiles above, just in case something goes wrong and he decides to come out, the spores are spreading. I don't know what that means. If someone's got the spores... Oh, poor little Biffa, look. He looks so poorly. The spores. Duration, another cycle. Decor is not pleased with breath. I'm not sure what it actually does. It probably just slows them down or something. Something like that. Oh, there's one of those to harvest in there. How's that going? That's still growing. Takes a long time, though. Why are they taking so long to get down to there? It's a 9. I think they've got so many other things to do at the moment. What's our research on? Research is 8. All of these power cables are 9. They're 8. We'll get to those. Making food's a 9. Okay, food's going to go down to an 8. Power's a 9. That's full up, so that's good. Okay, the door's in. Can you reach that? Yes, you can. So I'm hoping he's going to get it from an angle. And we're going to just fill that with sandstone. There we go. Spare bed for the next one that turns up. Decor, fantastic. They don't harvest much. I'm not too worried about the decor up there. This is great. Okay, cable almost done, I think. Oh, we didn't connect that one up. Duh. There we go. That's going to connect to that. All of this is connected up. But it's not working because the priority on this is low. Priority on that is now going to be high. Who's doing the power for us? Power, everybody. Apart from Miniman Zero, you're down as well. Off you go. Okay, thank you, Darkseid, jumping in. Miniman Zero, perfect. What have we got here? Polluted water. Yeah, we're going to mop that up. Don't want you stepping in that unnecessarily. Oh, there we go. The door's done. This is done. Right, let us slow down a sec. Let's put in here... Raw mineral, sandstone, 9. Because we know all of our other connectors... Oh, good grief. Storage compactors are on an 8. So someone should come along. There we go. They're going to start moving it from here to there and fill that thing up. There we go. So let's leave that full up with sandstone. Excellent. What are they all unhappy about? They don't like that area at all. Well, there's decor in there. There's no mopping to do in there, is there? No. There we go, that's full up. Oh, there's already coal there, look. I'm hoping... See, this isn't ideal, I know that. And what we could do is even open this up, actually. Now I'm thinking about it. Now I remember that he doesn't actually go through a door. We could literally leave him in here with access to all of this. Yeah, he's not going to reach that, is he? And let him just eat whatever he wants, because he's never going to leave that room. There we go, everybody's off to bed. How's our power doing overnight? That one's fine. That's probably going to run out. Do you know what? We're going to do that. We're going to test it. Let's deconstruct that. Deconstruct that. And we'll let him have access to this area. And then they can always come in here and collect the coal when they need it. That makes sense, doesn't it? Harvest, harvest, harvest. Did I not set these to be deconstructed? But you're not letting me do it. Deconstruct. Deconstruct. There we go. Oh, the spores. That's going to get deconstructed anyway. Let's take all of that out. There we go. Okay, how's things going down here? This still needs connecting. Well, this is all on an 8, wasn't it? So let's put all of that on a 9. get that done. And we could now start converting our water as soon as that pump comes on. Food has decayed. What? Rotten lice loaf. No way. How come? Rotten lice loaf. Ration box storing. It's just that one piece of rotten lice loaf. An inedible glop of former foodstuff. Rot piles break down into polluted dirt over time. Oh, man. I don't know why this is polluted atmosphere. It's refrigerated. Or it's polluted because of that, isn't it? Oh, there's polluted oxygen up here. Where's that all coming from? The spores, probably. Darn it. We need to stick one of these up here then, don't we? Keep that polluted atmosphere out. Let's stick it there, see whether that helps. Okay, go on then. Get stuck in. Well, we've got more oxygen than we need. There's still... Oh, it's on a 5. There we go. We probably don't need these ones up here now, do we? I'm going to deconstruct... Space 1-2. Space 1-2. Yeah, something doesn't quite seem like it's right here. And we're going to deconstruct this middle one as well. So if it gets that high... Yeah, I don't think it will, though. Okay, how's this going over here? Pump's working! Yay! This one here. Okay, let's look what's happening. So, yep, contaminated going in. Excellent. Getting converted, getting thrown out into there. Perfect. That is just what we want. I am thinking I might have another switch for this here. That switch is for this. We could have that wire go up and down and have a separate switch for this. Instead of coming in there. Would that make sense? Let's have a look. So if we want to turn that off, we can. Do you know what? I'm going to do that. So that's going to go into there. We're going to deconstruct wires. No, we want that going in. We want deconstructed wire there for that. But then we want the wire going up here and into there. So it goes up round there in a loop. We can turn it on and off. The power will also go up round there. I think that's right. Let's wait until they've done that and see. What do you mean insufficient oxygen generation? Look at it. There's so much breathable gas in here. This is all polluted. Oh, hang on. How's this guy going in here? Have we had a... That's still not being deconstructed. Can we get that done, please? Thank you. Get that done. Yeah, the doors are 5. Has he... Sandstone? No, I don't think we've had a... I don't think he's had a chance yet. More food has decayed. We're making so much food. Well, it's in a very cold area. It's refrigerated. It might be because of this polluted atmosphere, which is now being, hopefully, dealt with by that. Oh, we can put a priority on that. You stopped being able to do that a while ago. Anything to do with the atmosphere, priority 9. Okay, let's see how that goes. Because there's a lot of polluted oxygen here, and that is waiting filtration medium. They haven't done it. Darn it. Okay, let's get rid of that. Unrefrigerated food? No. No. Yeah, I know I'm setting loads of things to 9, but tough. Oh, that's getting some power. So I wonder how much that's going to heat the water up. Let's see. God, that's taking tons of power, isn't it? It takes... What does it need? Liquid Tepidizer. 960 watts. This will hold a battery. I can't remember. 40 kilo something or others. 40 kilojoules. So if we can get that filled up, we'll be fine. And then that will start warming up the water. It'll be interesting to see. What have we got over here? Chilled. 23.5. What do these want? It's too chilly. Yeah, because we've opened it up to this. So we can get that going a bit. That could be good. Stop telling me about unrefrigerated food. We're dealing with it. Sterile atmosphere. Wonder if they can move that from here to here. Have that as a 9. That as a 9. That as an 8. And move it over. Will they do that? Someone's coming over. Someone's running over. This should all be good, though. Oxygen. Yep, there we go. Hey, Biffa boy. Mrs. Biffa. Everybody, well done. Okay, you get on that. That's done. This is sorted. Okay, good. Yep, that's going well. This is still a bit of a mess, but getting better. How are we doing for algae tons? Power, not much. Yeah, we're going to struggle. All of these are working off the same power. And I think this thing here needs its own power system, doesn't it? I think that's basically taking most of the power at the moment. Do you know what I'm going to do? We're going to stick another generator under there. Just to get this thing filled up. And hopefully keep... I mean, this is all secondary systems. We can... In fact, I am going to turn that one off. So any power we get keeps this going at the moment. Because otherwise we're going to get... have issues with that liquid tepidizer, aren't we? I'm just wondering whether to not harvest that food. We've got so much food at the moment. Refrigerated, still saying polluted and unrefrigerated sometimes. Oh, that's annoying. What's the temperature? Still freezing cold. But I think it's this polluted oxygen, which hopefully will get dealt with by that, now that that's in there. Polluted oxygen, oxygen. It says breathable. Okay. There's the decor in there. Yeah, not the best because of the ladder. Okay. Maybe they need a better food area. We definitely need a clothing manufacturing area. Which may be down here or up here. We've got all of that water there. Which is annoying. I wanted to get this down here, didn't I, once this is all going? Let's have that one going. Whoa, what's going on there? Let's try that again. There we go. Let's have a quick sip of tea. So much more to do now and keep your eyes on. Oh, this is getting quite warm. Oh, we've got a new person coming. Let's just... That's already on a 9? Really? Oh, enable. There we go. Let's just get that going for a bit. Okay, let's check you out, duplicants. Destructive, destructive, destructive. Not amazing. Look at his hair. What a... What? Sideburns. Amazing. But rejects. No thanks. See you, everybody. How close are we to this advanced filtration? We're so close. Then we can get our air scrubber going. Yeah, we're running out of water here. We need this to start. Oh, there you go. That's full up. Why is that not working? Oh, that's also a waiting filtration medium. Man, anything that needs to be filled just needs to be filled, like, straight away. Who's got the trench stench? TNT Druid, how dare you? After we've done this research, we're going to go for the med bay and stuff. Right, I'm wondering whether we can start getting some of this dug out. I don't know, that just seems like a lot more than there. I don't know. Research complete, hooray! So that's air scrubber, gas filter, and liquid filter. So I'm not going to chuck the air scrubber in instantly because we know that that does produce... Oh, does it not? Oh, it's the electrolyzer. Oh, the air scrubber's fine. Heat, polluted water. Right, okay. But actually at the moment, these are keeping control of it. And these ones can go down to like a 7. Don't need to do that. And we got lots of algae, so... Have we got enough people doing the jobs of producing power? Yeah, everybody. Let's just let them run for a bit before we do anything else. How's this guy doing? Coal. Yeah, we're getting coal. There he goes. Popped out another coal. We have a coal machine. He's got a little place he can live. And he lights the decor as well. Does he affect the decor? No. So, I mean, whatever's in here, I mean, it really doesn't matter, does it? Oh, I don't want seeds in there. Yeah, let's wait until the day, and then I'm going to take out all the important stuff. I haven't even thought of that. Okay, where's he going to go? Put yourself away. Okay, right, we're going to take out seeds. Filtration medium. What's that going to be? Sand. Let's take out that. Consumable ore. Liquefiable. No. Industrial ingredient. What's that? Oh, thimble fiber. Steel door. Do not translate. Okay. I guess that's coming up later. Raw metal. Raw mineral. Yeah, sandstone's fine. Granite. Yeah, all of that stuff's fine. Organic. Algae and fertilizer. So basically, we don't want any organic or seeds. So we can take all of those out. Or filtration, wasn't it? Seeds, filtration, and organic. That's what we're taking out. Just to keep it simple. And then we'll get that all swept up. So let's empty those. Oh, they're coming to sweep up anyway. Oh, it's got a purple. A purple thing. That looked a bit different, didn't it? That thing doesn't normally look like that. Let's wait and see who comes next. Did you notice that? Or was that just me? There we go. I don't think that was just me. Seed, filtration, organic. The little hoovery, the hoover gum thing that they use. There you go, look. It's normally... Somebody has got a purple hoover gun thing. Hoover device. Okay, this is going to be... Sweeping up, max on 9, get all of that done down here, please. Yeah, this is where we want it all. In fact, so these are going to be priority 9. We'll have most things put in there rather than in here. And hopefully you can get on that, everybody. And we're going to set everything else to 8. 8, 8, just so they're not doing all the power before the sweeping. 8, is that actually on yet? How's the temperature there? Nobody, oh, that's going okay, we'll leave it as it is. I'm pretty sure this only needs to be a 5. Yeah, there we go, they're sweeping up, they are, good. Get sweeping. Let's see if anybody else turns up with a purple. Whoa, you've got your trench foot. Keep away from everybody else, please. No, unrefrigerated food. Wow. TNT Druid. Oh, you haven't got it long, left for long. Excellent, that's good. Keep all of our seeds and everything safe. That's like the most important thing. And then we'll have plenty of coal. And once we once we've got the machine set up with the coal, I mean, we could... Tons of water in there. We need to start converting this, getting the power going. Once that's done, in fact, how about we tidy up? If there's anything else that needs sweeping, let's get it all. Council. There we go. Let's get it all now. Get it done. And then you can go back to your other jobs. There we go. All of that. Yep, all of that. I think that's probably it, isn't it? Anything up here? Yep, we'll have that as well. All the algae, thank you very much. That is not keeping up, is it, with deodorizing this air at all? Oh, that's still waiting. Filtration medium. That needs to be on an 8. There we go. Excellent. That's good. We may need some more storage soon. We're running out again. Another one down here, I think. Another storage area, level with this one. Let's mark that out, actually. On a 5. So that's going to go here. 1, 2. I can copy the one above, can't I? Up to there. And if we dig that out on a 5. There we go. That's fine. Also dig that. And dig that. When you get round to it. There we go. Nice. Cleaning up. There's seeds. There's all sorts of stuff to be getting on with. That speeds you up a bit. Cool. That's looking good. Let's look at our report, actually, from the day before. I mean, it's saying minus figures, but I think that's because we've been opening up new areas and stuff. So probably not. Get our slime mine going. We can... What is this? No way! I didn't even see that before. Oh man, I bet you guys have been leaving comments about that. A steam geyser. Emitting steam. That is a constant source of heat and water. Look at that. It's molten. That is fantastic. That is fantastic. So we've got cold over here and we've got heat up there. So we can have steam being pumped from there over to here, turned into water. We can put a big tank in here. Oh man, all around this way. I mean, this is where our water tank is. Probably over here, actually. Is that going to cool down in there? It should do. It's only 22 degrees. Oh, man. That will be fantastic. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put the power back at 9 because otherwise we're going to... There we go. Get this thing going. I want to just get this full up so we can see how it goes, how it runs. There we go. Things are converting. Nice. That's not working. Do we not have any slime? Oh, we do have some slime. It's no rush, though. Excellent. So that's going to go up there. This will have to wait till next time, I think. We're not going to get time to dig all that out and get that going. How's it doing? Yeah, all tidied up. Good, good. Oh, that is all full up. Look at that. Yeah, this is definitely we need another storage area down here. Let's put all of this to a 7. There we go. And whoever's not doing anything else can do that. 7, 7, 7. I'm a bit... I don't really want to harvest this just yet. I'm going to leave them where they are. Although, ready for harvest. They seem to go brown if they're not harvested quick enough. So maybe we actually should harvest those ones. I don't know whether you lose it. Do you lose it after a while? I'm not entirely sure. Someone else has got the trench stench. We need a thing in there. There we go. Oh dear. So we definitely need to get some research going. How's this going? Okay, that's filling up. Good. So next time we're going to get this water down to here. We're going to get this thing working. Hopefully get those growing. Get the clothes stuff started. There's so much to do. There is so much to do and I'm loving it. And get some more storage expanding. Man, we are doing well. We are doing well. I'm very pleased. Guys, thank you for your support on this series. It's been absolutely fantastic. Leave a like before you go. Hit the big B with the T staying on to subscribe so you don't miss out on the next episode of Oxygen Not Included. Take care. Bye-bye.